Growing up in California, I've seen the effects of hate on our society. I remember hearing firsthand from my family what it felt like when businesses posted signs that said, "No dogs or Mexicans allowed."
But today, we are united in our fight against hate.
Now, as Attorney General, I get to fight for the rights of everyone in California, no matter where you are from, who you love, or how you worship.
That includes the fight against hate based on sex, whether it's pushing back on hate-based violence or breaking through the glass ceiling. We're all in this together.
And during this pandemic, with Americans already reeling from a public health crisis, we must prevent trumped-up rhetoric from tearing our communities apart.
That's why we're calling on our partners around the state to stand with us against hate.
But rest assured that the California Department of Justice is committed to assisting state, local, and federal partners in tackling hate crimes wherever they occur. Because crime motivated by hate leaves a deep, lasting scar that can corrode and ripple through society.
And this current public health crisis, unfortunately, has made many of those ripple effects stronger and clearer than ever.
We know that hate can have wide-ranging effects and that hate crimes are a serious threat to the safety and well-being of our communities. Nobody should fear losing their life or that of a loved one because of hate.
That's why, in a world where hate crimes are on the rise, we are pushing forward to make sure that vulnerable communities have the resources that they need to stay safe.
California is not immune, but we work harder than most to get to the bottom of it. If you believe you or someone you know has been the victim of a hate crime, call your local law enforcement agency.
We've made so much progress as an LGBTQ community, and yet hate crimes continue to victimize members of our community.
Crime motivated by hate isn't just an attack on one of us, it's an attack on our entire state. And we hope you'll join us because we're committed to fighting back.